So, dear students, today we are here to discuss the process of LCM. In our previous class, we have discussed how to find out HCF, and HCF we have done by two methods. One method was the listing method, and second method we did it yesterday, that was the prime factorization method. And today, in the same way, the method of listing multiple we have already done. Now today we will be doing the next method of LCM, that is prime factorization method, or you can call it division method also. So first we are doing it today division method. So this is called division method. But it is LCM, it is written. If suppose the question came you to find out LCM, you can do it by any of the ways which you wanted. Okay? But remember, one of the easiest way of doing LCM is division method. सबसे इजी मेथड इज डिविजन मेथड. नाउ लेट अस नो हाउ टू डू एलसीएम ऑफ इट. नाउ सपोज आपको एक क्वेश्चन आया, देयर आर टू नंबर्स 6 एंड 12. आई एम टेकिंग वेरी स्मॉलर नंबर ताकि मैं आपको पहले समझा सकूं. ठीक है, सो आई एम टेकिंग वेरी स्मॉलर नंबर, दैट इज 6 एंड 12. एंड सपोज यू हैव टू फाइंड आउट द एलसीएम ऑफ दीज टू, 6 एंड 12 का एलसीएम चाहिए. सो व्हाट वी विल डू बेटा, सबसे पहले वी take both the numbers in this column में. ठीक है, एक साथ हम इसको 6 and 12 को एक साथ हम division के अंदर रखेंगे, 6 and 12. ठीक है, now बेटा think a number. आप अपने मन में एक ऐसा number सोचो जो दोनों numbers को divide कर दे, और अगर दोनों numbers को divide करने वाला कोई number आपको नहीं मिलता है, then you can take any number which can divide at least one. अगेन आई एम रिपीटिंग बेटा, ऐसा कोई नंबर सोचो जो दोनों नंबर को डिवाइड कर दे, और अगर आपको नहीं मिल पा रहा है कोई ऐसा नंबर, तो कम से कम ऐसा कोई नंबर सोचो जो एटलीस्ट एक को डिवाइड कर दे. ठीक है, एब्सोल्युटली राइट. स्टूडेंट्स हैव रिटन मैम टू कैन डिवाइड बोथ, वेरी करेक्ट. सो लेट अस बिगिन आवर डिविजन विद टू. नाउ बेटा व्हेन वी डिवाइड 6 बाय 2 यू विल गेट इट 3. सो आई विल राइट इट डाउन हियर 3. नाउ If I will divide 12 by 2, you will get it 6. So, यहाँ पर आ गया 3 और वहाँ पर आ गया 6. Students are also doing along with me. Very good, beta. I'm very happy. Now, tell me which number I can take next. 3 and 6 we have. The next number can be 3 or it can be also 2. अगर आप छोटे नंबर से बड़े की तरफ बढ़ते हो, तो भी आप 3 भी ले सकते हो. There is no problem by taking 3. आप 3 भी लेते हो तो भी गलती नहीं है. So now look at here. 3 ones are 3 and 3 twos are 6. Now we got it 2 over here. ठीक है? Now what is the left here number? Only we have 1 and 2. तो बेटा 1 तो divide नहीं होगा because 1 will the process will stop. But यहाँ पर क्या है हमारे पास? Next number है 2. So यहाँ पर हम लेंगे next number is 2. So now 2 ones are 2 and 2 ones are 2. Now remember beta, you have to do this process till you don't get 1. जब तक आपको 1 नहीं मिलता है, तब तक आप इस प्रोसेस को खत्म नहीं करेंगे. अगर आपके पास 3 नंबर्स हैं, तो तीनों में 1 1 आना चाहिए. अगर आपके पास 2 नंबर्स हैं, तो दोनों में 1 1 आना चाहिए. अगर आपके पास 5 नंबर्स भी हैं, तो भी आपके पास हर कंडीशन पे 1 1 1 आना चाहिए. Then only you can stop the process. Now till here we have completed. Now what we will do beta? Now we will have the last process. We will write down LCM is equals to 2 into 3 into 2. Now we will multiply all. 2 into 3 will give you 6. 6 into 2 will give you here 12. The correct answer for this question is 12. Okay, this is the LCM of both the numbers. Okay, so students, we have next question is 1824, which I gave you right now to do. Let us understand whether it is right or not. So first of all, we'll take it in one division, both the numbers. We'll start by 2 because both the numbers are divisible by 2 here. So it will give you 2 9s are 18 and here 2 12s are 24. So you'll get it 12 and 9. Now, once again, you can divide it by 2 because you have an even number here. So, it will be 9 and this will be 6. Okay. Now, you can also take 3. If you take means that ma'am, I have taken 3, then that is also fine, beta. It will not be wrong if you will take 3 here. But remember, you should only take the numbers which are prime. You cannot take any composite number here in prime factorization method here. Okay? So do not take any composite number while dividing. You can only take prime numbers. So 2 le liya. Now this is again 6 here. So yahan par aapke paas fir se divide hoga. 3 za and here it will give you 9. 9 will not be solved because 9 will be fixed only. Because 2 jo hai wo 9 ko divide nahi karega. So jo number 9 ko divide nahi karega, to 9 waisa ka waisa rahega beta. And 2 will be dividing only the even number here. Now we have got 9 and 3. So now you are knowing the number will be divided by 3 now. So this will give you 3 threes are 9. And this will give you 3 ones are 3. Ab yahan to beta 1 aa gaya. Stop the process. And here we have 3. So is 3 ko maine yahan pe rakh liya. And 3 ones are 3. Now finished. The whole process is finished. Now let us see what you get in the answer. 2 into 2 into 2, 3 times 2, and 2 times 3. Now let us multiply all. 2 twos are 4, 4 twos are 8, 8 threes are 24, 24 threes are 72. So the LCM of both the number is 72. When I have started this question, many of you have given the right answer to me in the very beginning only. I am very happy for you all. Okay, now let us try one more question which will be of 3 numbers now. Okay, let us try of 3 numbers. Let us see who do it fast. So I am rubbing and giving you the number over here. The number which I am giving you as 50, 40 and 35. The numbers are 50, 40 and 35. Students, keep on trying this question. Let us start this question solution. How will we do? Now, the first thing we'll begin with the division process. Now, first of all, you can see this is 50, this is 40 and this is 35. So, if you know that we have some even numbers here, so it can be divided by 2 directly. So, we'll begin the process with 2. It will give you 25, it will give you 20, and this 35 will not be touched because 35 is an odd number which will not be divided by 2 here. Now let us see, we have here 25, we have 35, but we here also in between we have even number which will be divided by 2 again. So when you will divide it by 2 again, 25 will remain same, 35 will remain same, and 20 will only be divided, which will give you here 10. Now we have got 25, 10 and 35. Again it will go by 2 only. So this will be giving us 5. 35 will remain same and 25 will remain same. Now you can see we have all odd numbers. And if you see properly, all the numbers are having 5 in its unit place. And if 5 in its unit place, it means each number will be divided by 5 completely. So let us take the next number is 5. So here it will be giving us 5 fives are 25, 5 ones are 5. And this is 5 sevens are 35. Okay. So now we have got it 5, 1 and 7. So beta 5 or 7 humko next number mil gaye. Aur dono prime number hai. Both are prime. So aap chaho to direct 5 and 7 direct le sakte ho. Ya aap at the last step you can take directly 5 and 7. So here I am taking. It will simply divide by 5 only. And then the next step will be 7 only. Because both were prime. So this is our process. Now let us see what is the LCM coming. So LCM will be 2 into 2 into 2. 3 times 2, 2 times 5, 1 times 7. So I am writing it here. 2 into 2 into 2. 3 times ho gaya. Now 2 times 5, 1 times 7. Now let us multiply all together. 2 2s are 4, 4 2s are 8. 8 5s are 40. And 40 5s are 200. And 200 7s are 1400. So the correct answer is 1400. That is 1400 will be the answer for this LCM. 1400 will be the LCM for this particular question. Please note it down and let us try one last question of today. So students, I gave you the question which is 30, 120 and 150. So let us try this 30, 120 and 150. You are knowing we will begin with the same thing again. So the begin, we will start the process by 2. It will give you 15, this will give you 60, this will give you 75. I am writing directly, but remember, if you want to divide, you can take the help of division beside. Aap side mein divide kar sakte ho beta. Now let us move on to the next step, that will be again 2. It will give you 30, this will give you 15 here only, and this will give you 75. Now again it will go by 2 only. So it will give you 15, this will give you 15 again, this will give you 75, remain same. Now you have all the numbers with unit place 5. So you can take the number divided by 5 over here. So this will give you 5 threes are 15, 5 threes are 15, and this will give you here 25. Okay, 3 and 3 and this side 25. Now let's move on to, just a second, sorry, this one. 15 will come, not 25, it will give you 15. Okay, now let's move on to the next step, that will be 3 here, you are going to take 5, that is also fine now. 5 threes are 15, 3 will remain same, 3 will remain same. And the last number will be 3. Finished. This will be the end of the procedure. आप यहाँ पर चाहो तो नेक्स्ट नंबर जो है वो 5 ले लिया आपने, तो 2 2 5 5 3, आप चाहते तो यहाँ पे भी 3 ले सकते थे बेटा. हाँ, नाउ लेट अस सी व्हाट इज द आंसर कमिंग. 2 into 2 into 2 into डबल टाइम्स 5, वन टाइम 3 हियर. सो 2 2s are 4, 4 2s are 8, 8 5s are 40, 40 5s are 200 and 200 3s are 600. 600 will be the LCM. One important thing which I want to tell you beta here. Remember, paisa to you can take any number, but remember always, aap 2 bhi le sakte ho, 3 bhi le sakte ho, 5 bhi le sakte ho. But the correct process will be ki aap pehle ya to chote se bade mein jao, ascending mein, ya to bade se chote mein aao. ठीक है, रैंडमली कोई भी नंबर मत लीजिएगा, अदरवाइज कहीं ऐसा ना हो कि आप कंफ्यूज हो जाए. ठीक है, या तो आप 2 लो फिर 3 लो फिर 5 लो, या आप 2 लो सॉरी 5 लो फिर 3 लो फिर 2 लो. ठीक है, सो इट कैन बी इन द फॉर्म ऑफ असेंडिंग और इट कैन बी इन द फॉर्म ऑफ डिसेंडिंग ऑर्डर व्हेन यू चूज द नंबर्स टू डिवाइड. रिमेंबर, डोंट इंक्लूड एनी कॉम्पोजिट नंबर हियर, दिस इज ओनली द मेन थिंग.